Incoming! That was close.
Hey, what do you think that is? See it up there?
That's an air duct used for-
Wonder if one of us could squeeze through and we'd have access to all sorts of places in here.
But doesn't it seem a little too small? Air ducts aren't meant to be- Ringo, you're the smallest of the group, and even you would have-
Huh? I'm the smallest?
Me?
We'll wait right here. Go take a look.
Well, I suppose I might-
Listen. Farewell.
Let's be smart here.
Now we can relax.
Thank you.
Hey. Thanks for the food.
How is it? Whoa!
I'm jealous.
Oh.
I'll take everyone's dish.
My senses are dazzled, rocked to the core.
Sheesh, at least this one's a little more to the point.
Here they come. Everyone be careful.
I should flee.
Yeah, you better run. Don't think you took me by surprise.
You know what to do.
Here goes.
How's this gonna go?
Might work.
You sure, Saizo?
Should I roll the dice?
How's this?
What do you think?
Here we go.
It's probably
Freeze.
Fine. Nice. Here I come.
What's our open?
Let me see.
How about this?
Too late for regrets now.
It's my turn. All right. Here goes nothing. Easy shot. See ya. Guess I'm out of their league.
You did it! Incoming! Phew.
No good.
Right. Over there! We did it!
Hurry!
I see. Ah.
Mm.
Ready to move?
Careful.
Nah.
Careful.
Nah. Well, you're definitely persistent.
Hard lady to catch up to.
You're worse than a stalker.
I don't want to fight you anymore.
I don't either. That's what I've been saying.
Then why? How about you stop and tell me what's going on? What the hell is pushing you this far?
Would you shut up for once? Don't you get it? Because I'm the reason you died!
Zenin's the one who killed me.
Don't lie to yourself. I let you in there. I'm the one who got you killed. It was my fault. I couldn't believe in your world of light. I gave up on you. Gave up on trying to change this stupid, broken world. The summoner's life was all I knew. But I didn't care. I knew that was what I deserved for betraying you. Killing you. If I stayed a summoner, then our karma would catch up with me sooner or later. That was how it was supposed to end. But...
But now?
But now you're alive again! Why? I killed you! I betrayed you! How could things between us ever go back to the way they were?
All you have to do is ask. Come on, Ash. I'll give us a clean slate if you will.
Damn it. I knew you'd say that. I knew you'd forgive me. This is exactly why you're so annoying.
I'll come back for you. I promise. Just wait here for me, okay? I'm good now, Ringo. Let's move.
It's okay if you want to stay behind, Saizo. Don't you want to look after her?
Part of me wants to stay, sure. But I still owe those two jokers some serious payback. And they're sure as hell gonna get-
All right then. Let's go deal a little karma ourselves.
Yeah, I got you, Ringo.
Yeah?
Thanks.
You're welcome. Had to hold up my end of our deal after all.
Damn right.
Bye.
Wait, that's... Everyone, target the demons!
So that was your plan. Time your attack with the new gnome to exploit the Zoma's weakness. A good plan.
What do you mean?
Zen has already overcome that weakness.
No.
You're surprised? Do you even know why the Zoma would be weak under the new moon to begin with?
There's a reason.
It's because their powers are designed to mirror a demon's.
So if he has the covenants to draw on instead, then the phases of-
Precisely. Ash was kind enough to buy me all this time. More than enough to lay a suitable trap.
You make it sound like you knew we'd come here today.
Why else would I allow myself to be spotted by those dogs of Yadagarasu? Hand over the covenant.
Never.
I wasn't speaking to you, and I don't like being interrupted. I was addressing the host of the covenant. Well, I know you're listening. Yes, I'm referring to you, the bearer of the covenant.
No, Big! Don't listen to him!
If we cannot settle this civilly, I have ways to compel you. Like so. That was your cue to scream. Try to follow the script. Now, if I might have the drone's attention. You can see that, can't you? A wound like that might not kill a human, but the ensuing blood loss certainly would.
Big! Don't listen to him!
Your resolve is admirable. No fear at all. You clearly have a strong will. A shame that your body cannot match that strength.
Body can perfectly simulate pain? Wow.
I confess my curiosity is piqued. How much pain are you capable of enduring?
Alright.
Have you decided to give up the covenant?
I said alright. But I'm warning you. If you lay even a finger on them before I arrive...
Big...
Can you move, Melody?
I can't. He's here. That bastard's right to shoot.
I was hoping you might know these demons' weaknesses or something.
No, you don't get it. He's not...
Not what, Melody?
Never mind.
If you think of something, anything, let me know. I'm hoping we can find a way out of this before fix...
Here I am, Mask.
As promised, I have not harmed them.
May I treat her?
By all means.
Are you okay, Ringo?
I'm sorry, Fig.
No. If anyone should apologize, it's me.
This hurts, Fig.
It'll heal up soon enough. Just bear with it for now.
No. You know that's not what I mean.
There. That should do it.
Fig!
Now we talk terms. Let Ringo and the others go.
Don't get ahead of yourself.
I'm aware. I'm making sure the conditions are clear for after that.
A noble sentiment. So you are aware that once you... Do you have any last words?
No. But I have one question. Tell us why you're doing this. Why are you trying to summon the Great One?
Well... I suppose it's because that's the Phantom Society's will.
That doesn't tell us anything. If we don't understand, how are we supposed to help you? Tell me, why do you want the world-
You're so naive. Stand before Zenon.
Remember your pledge. Don't hurt Ringo and the others anymore.
Eat up, Zenon. That's it. The rainbow is complete. Finally. It's mine. And now, the final curtain. What's wrong? All the pieces should be in place. What did you do?
Sorry, boss. Turns out karma's on my side. Fig!
The demon's control is gone. Time to fight back!
Huh? Fig, you're... alive?
I'll explain later.
It appears that the tables have turned.
So, I'm caught in your trap now, am I? Well, if you think hiding from me will save your friends, then you can watch me rip them apart!
The rainbow lights disappeared. The plan's fallen apart, but Zenon's definitely weaker. This is our chance.
Time to cash that check. Here goes.
Well, you know the risks.
Here goes nothing.
You're just riffraff after all. You can't escape your fate.
We gotta win this. No matter what.
Hope this works.
You're just riffraff after all.
I'll take, don't you dare run.
Think this through.
Get lost.
Let's settle this once and for all.
That'll work.
Feel the heat.
Out of my way. Beating it this time.
Don't underestimate the pathetic.
Careful, everyone.
More power.
They're strong,
shall we?
Be on your guard.
Might as well test it.
In my sight!
This time,
don't you dare run.
Let's stay cautious.
That's not gonna work.
Feeling lucky, Melody?
Get lost!
We're up!
Yeah, good plan!
Feeling lucky?
Ice cold! Big damage!
Well done, Ring. Let's go.
You think that'll work?
Eat this!
Out of my way.
You still okay over there,
Saizo?
I know we can win this.
Not done yet.
Don't have a lot of options.
Take
right
it easy,
now.
Arrow.
Appreciate the help.
Well, okay.
Back on track.
We're just getting started.
You know the drill. Don't
Let's
be a hero.
That.
Don't you dare run.
Might as well test it.
You can't escape.
Let us go.
You will know despair.
I'm sick of your face.
Shall we?
How's this?
Boosting physical parameters.
What are you thinking?
I got this.
I can't fight like this.
Keep your guard up.
Thanks, Ringo.
I can still fight. You're in for it now.
It's your call.
Playing it safe.
all good now.
I'll be okay.
No more games.
Here I come.
Any other ideas? We work together.
Got it.
We got this.
Might work.
Eat this!
Hey, you got me.
On guard.
You fell for it.
Can't afford to.
Yeah, good plan.
We're taking you down.
Yeah, good plan.
Up and at 'em.
I'm good now, Ringo.
Melody.
Don't you dare run.
Also.
You can't escape.
I will show no mercy.
Let's get down to business.
What are you thinking?
Yeah.
Cover me.
Knock him dead, Melody.
All right.
Man, you're strong.
Let's roll.
A little gambit never hurt anyone.
This might take
Shall
a while.
Shall we? Want a piece of this?
Hurt!
I'll take you down.
Don't you dare run.
Take it away.
All you, Melody.
You don't have to tell me.
What do you think you're doing?
What's our opener?
Let me see.
Good idea.
Go for it, Arrow.
Let's go with that.
Let the rebels begin. Tear him up!
Time to cash them.
Shall we?
Gotta try.
That should be.
Ooh, that'll.
This ought to be good. This is no static charge. Man, that was snazzy.
We're still in this, right?
That'll work. Ice cold. Right on target. We've got time.
Got it.
Take it away.
It's all you.
All you, Melody.
You don't have to tell me.
Nice moves. Let's go.
Might work.
Eat this!
Too late for regrets now.
to me!
This might take a while.
Here goes.
Wish we had more data.
Careful, Saizo.
I hate coin flips.
This might be a shock! Bingo!
I'll take you, don't you dare run.
You're just riffraff after
all.
You
think you're safe?
Darn you!
What are you thinking?
Here we go!
No data.
It's probably fine.
Let's go about this carefully.
Just in case. I'll get
there. Just getting started.
Don't go overboard now.
Okay.
Looks promising.
We can target their weakness.
Too late for regrets now.
Let me demonstrate my power. I'll crush you.
Ha! Serve
go time. That should
do it, Saizo.
I'll handle this.
Wait,
don't go overboard now.
Good plan.
You can't escape your fate.
I know. Don't you dare run.
Take it away.
How about this? Burn in hell.
I know we can win this.
Okay.
Looks promising.
You got it.
Got it, Ringo.
Too late for regrets now.
He won't lose.
How about this? Kill them!
Just love it.
We're here, pal.
To me!
Ha! Serves you right.
Go time.
Ooh, that'll work.
This ought to be good.
How's this?
Pointless.
I'll take you, don't you dare run.
Blow him away, Melanie.
On it, Ringo.
Whatever it takes.
What's our opener?
Let me see.
You're just riffraff after all.
Here goes!
What was that? Boosting physical parameters.
We're just getting started.
Let's roll.
Cover me.
Some positive energy.
Some room to breathe.
Target, iron mask. Yeah, good plan.
Not sure.
That's your plan, Ringo?
We're lucky.
I hate coin flips.
Can you handle this?
Too late for regrets now.
I will show no mercy. Kill them! Out of my way!
You fell for it.
Scared? That's not like you.
I'm all shook up. I'll play it safe. I'm still in this. That's enough of a warm-up, huh?
Hope this works.
Boom!
I'll take... Don't you dare run.
Could you?
much for your little double.
Shall we?
Take it away.
Calling them out?
Go time. Don't get too crazy.
Thanks, Saizo.
Boosting physical parameters.
We're just getting started.
Careful now. Playing it safe.
That's
whatever
enough.
It takes.
I'm gonna crack that mess. Yeah, good plan.
No way to tell.
Remember, they might counterattack, Ringo.
This might take a while.
I'm not your babysitter.
That's it, Melody.
I'll handle it.
I'm sorry! We'll be the last
Let's
ones
go with
to
that.
Tell you.
Take him down, Arrow.
You don't have to tell me twice.
I can take it!
Too late for regrets now.
Not like this!
What? Nice Ow. Wasted effort.
Ready to go.
This'll turn the tables.
Help me out here!
Let's see what you've got.
This.
Ooh, that... You know what to do.
Got it, Bingo. Bingo! Let's settle
Here
this
we go.
Once and for all.
You're just riffraff after all.
Can you handle this?
I know.
Don't you dare run.
Bad idea, Melody.
You can't escape
you think
your
you're
fate.
Safe?
Why?
Whatever it takes.
So how? How could they still overpower my Soma? What did Fig do?
You asked me.
Purple! What's going on? Arr!
Hey! Get back here!
Shit!
He got away with the Covenants.
Hey, we still managed to beat Zenon. I'd call that a win. But more importantly...
What's going on?
Fig?
Thank you, Ash. You gave us the opening we needed against Iron Mask.
Not a big deal. I was just doing my own thing.
Even so, thank you for being so brave.
Fig!
You don't have to shout, Ringo. I can hear you.
Then don't just ignore me!
I prioritize thanking Ash. I suspect
expected that I would miss the opportunity to do so if I answered your question first.
Fig, you're not dead?
You don't have to hold on to that body. I'm not in there anyway.
Then, what is this body?
It's a remotely controlled proxy. You could say I took some inspiration from Mimi.
You actually made the Babe drone?
Yes. Do you recall my first operation as Mimi, when Saizo proposed a certain alternate form for my recon drone?
Yeah.
Ever since then, I've been working on this plan to engineer a second body for myself.
Why?
Because of the Covenant. I anticipated that continuing to travel unguarded with a Covenant at stake would pose significant to mitigate that risk. I had the idea to create another body. A familiar form with simplified functions. And above all, one I could pilot remotely.
Without telling me?
Without telling you.
Come on, guys. Let's focus on the fact that Fig's safe.
Hey, Fig. Your Covenant seemed to zap away Zenon's power.
I knew you'd be up against a powerful foe. With the worst-case scenario in mind, I decided I'd come up with a fallback plan.
All on your own?
Zenon was using the Covenants to amplify his already considerable combat abilities. He'd focused all their power to that singular function.
Yeah, I think Victor said something.
Right. And that connection, between his own latent strength and the Covenants maximizing his potential, that was the real source of his power. With that in mind, I concocted a virus with the sole purpose of severing that link, and implanted it into the Yellow Covenant. Both were then transferred into the decoy body, which I'd built using components from my actual form.
And when he took the Covenant from you, that was your perfect chance to activate it.
There was no way to prove it would work. I couldn't guarantee the virus would even affect him.
Wow. I mean, seriously, Fig, that's downright devious.
Well, I couldn't risk losing you and everyone else after all. Besides which, it wasn't through my efforts alone. I'd never have come up with it without your combat data from the last fight with Zenon.
I don't want modesty, lady. I want an explanation. How'd you beat the system? I want cheat codes, too. Let me in.
Some answers would be great, but we need a plan fast. Iron Mask's got the Yellow Covenant now. That means he has all of them, doesn't it? I don't know if we've got time to waste here.
That's not a problem, Arrow. Iron Mask only has 4 Covenants, including the Yellow. The situation is still dire. But Iron Mask has also lost Zenon. That has to be a significant blow to his ambitions. We're not out of the fight yet.
But then, where's the last Covenant?
I've already identified the bearer of the final Covenant.
How?
I managed to extract that information from Mangetsu's smartphone. But before we discuss that further, let's all get back to safety.
Welcome back, everyone. Are you okay? Are you hurt at all?
You worry too much. I assume you're all hungry? I have a meal ready and waiting.
Hey, where's...
Now that I think about it, he left and never came back.
Typical Saizo. I mean,
Ringo, that would be insensitive.
He's with Ash, remember? Use your head.
Yeah. Well, being with her's one thing.
Don't worry. He wouldn't do that.
You really trust him, huh?
I do.
You know, you've changed too, Fig.
That's only natural. I've tuned my thought process to match that of a human's.
No, not like that. I can't really describe it, but it's almost like you've become more human since this all began.
Really? That makes me happy.
More human, huh?
Ringo, where are you taking Mimi?
We're gonna go do something human.
A freelance devil son.
It'd pay well, wouldn't it?
I thought you wanted to get out of all that.
Well, back then, I think I was so overloaded that I just kind of wanted an escape. And I mean, looking back on everything now, it's hard to know.
What do you mean?
It's just that the more I think about it, I wonder if I even wanted to leave summoning in the first place.
You're not worried about Phantom? I could always go with you, you know? The team will be all right without me.
I'll be fine. Iron Mask would probably kill me if I tried messing with Project C, but he's got no time to hunt down a traitor right now. Besides, I know you. You won't actually leave them.
That's not true.
Yes, it is. If you were serious, you'd never put out the idea of coming with me. You'd just do it. You've got work to do, don't you? You said it yourself. You're a team. And I know you'd always ramble about your world of light, but this time, I think you mean it. You even went as far as to drop that stupid "I'm immortal" line, or whatever you said. So I guess I've finally started to come around to the idea. Maybe it's thanks to those friends of yours?
Yeah, maybe.
I'll be waiting for you. So go on and take care of business.
Time to kick things up a notch.
Now you're my accomplice.
Good for you, Ringo. Looks like Saiza won't be leaving after all.
Come on. You make it sound like I'm only acting out of self-interest.
Well, aren't you?
Are you messing with me? What's got you in such a good mood?
Who can say? At the very least, I'm happy everything's worked out between them.
Knew it. You wouldn't be acting like this for no reason. A call?
Who is it from?
Flamma. She wants us to come to the Axis.
I imagine she wants to talk about the contents of Mangetsu's smartphone.
You mean the info you dug up on the Purple Covenant? Guess you finally finished repairing it.
I did.
So, who's got the Covenant, then? You know, don't you?
Let's save it for when everyone is present. I'll go ahead and contact them now.
Welcome. What'll it be today? Do I have that right? Thanks. Do I have that right? Thanks. Till next time. Welcome.
What is it?
Right.
Ha ha! True.
Yeah.
Nope.
Ugh.
actually...
Arrow!
What?
I get it.
That's not it.
Ringo?
Sure.
Melody.
True.
Come on!
Can we talk?
What? I got this.
You guys. Welcome.
Arrow.
What?
Why?
Well...
Nice!
Wait a minute.
Arrow! Let's see some action.
Hello.
What? Seriously? Well. Beat him down. Seriously?
Sorry.
Want a piece of this?
I'm here.
That's everyone. Let's get right to it, then. There's something I'd like to explain.
So you finished repairing the smartphone?
Yes, technically.
Technically? Wait, is it fixed or not?
I'll get to that, but I need to explain things in order. First, about the data I recovered. There was indeed data on the phone concerning the Purple Covenant. I'll summarize the contents.
Before you do, why meet here?
Because the location is convenient.
Keep going, Fake.
Right. I suppose the Purple Covenant is inside of you, Arrow.
Huh? Me?
Wait, didn't we watch that thing get destroyed or something? How did it end up inside him?
Let's hear what Fig has to say.
Arrow, you used to be one of Mangetsu's assistants during his research on the Covenants.
What?
But shortly after you relocated, the Covenant Research Facility was raided, and by none other than Iron Mask. Among those present at the facility was Mangetsu, who held the Purple Covenant, his assistant, who held the Blue, and you, Arrow. You were there as well. But Mangetsu's assistant was killed by Iron Mask, and the Blue Covenant was taken. Mangetsu knew that it was only a matter of time before they came for the Purple Covenant, too. So it was at that moment he chose to put three different branches of his research into practice. The first was the duplication of a covenant. The second was the transfer of a covenant.
and the third was the sealing of a covenant. Following his own theory, Mangetsu duplicated the Purple Covenant. In other words, he made a copy, or to be even more precise, a dummy. After which, Mangetsu absorbed the dummy. He then concentrated the real Purple Covenant into his arm and cut it off, allowing it to transfer to you, Arrow.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You can take a covenant just by hacking off a limb? The hell? Basically died for nothing then.
If you treat your will, or rather, your soul, as the core of the body's senses, then yes, it's possible, in theory. However, it would have required intense mental training to perform. You wouldn't have been able to learn it in just a day or two.
So by sacrificing his arm, he essentially tricked the Covenant. No, he tricked his own body into thinking it was dead.
I referenced this theory when I transferred the Yellow Covenant to myself, too. And not only that, I'd never have been able to generate the virus without the findings Mangetsu left us.
Guess he technically got his revenge in the end, then. Even dying couldn't stop his plans. No wonder they called him a legend.
And that's why Mangetsu was keeping tabs on Arrow, too. He was keeping track of the Purple Covenant.
Correct. And this is also when I discovered that Zenin was only carrying the dummy Mangetsu created all that time ago. That's why I was able to give the Yellow Covenant to Iron Mask.
This also explains why the Purple Covenant disappeared despite them being indestructible. It's because it was never a covenant to begin with.
But wait, I can't have a covenant inside me. If I did, Faker Zenin would have seen it.
That's where the third branch of Mangetsu's research comes into play. The sealing...
Sealing?
After the covenant was transferred to you, Arrow, Mangetsu sealed it.
Are you kidding? It's like you can do just about anything you want with covenants.
That's our fault for making assumptions about them when we really didn't understand anything yet. This is the life's work of a true expert. We should be thankful someone put in the time and effort so we don't have to. All
right,
Pig.
Right. It just so happens that when a covenant is sealed, it loses its light and can no longer be sensed from the outside.
Meaning the holder wouldn't be able to sense other covenants either, huh? But how does that relate to memory loss?
The exact cause is unclear, but it appears to be a side effect from the sealing. It seems this coincided with Mangetsu's goal to hide the Covenant. Mangetsu's smartphone included details on the unsealing process as well. But unfortunately, I was unable to restore that data.
Oh.
So some things are impossible even for Ion.
When it comes to magic, very few actual experiences have been recorded. Even with my abilities, I couldn't approximate the data gaps left by the damage.
But we can't just give up. Right, Fig?
Right. If we could observe Mangetsu sealing the Purple Covenant inside of Arrow for ourselves, then we would have the actual experience we need. That should be enough to replicate the unsealing process.
By unsealing the Covenant, Arrow's memories will return, and the Soul Matrix will normalize.
Ah, so that's why we're here. So we gotta operate on Arrow's soul again. Makes sense.
Operate?
So, how are we supposed to view Arrow's lost memory?
We'll create a temporary bridge across the memory gap. We can then try to access the memories on the other side.
There was a weird gap that only appeared in Arrow's Soul Matrix. There was no way across, no matter where I looked. I bet that's where we find the path to those memories on the Purple Covenant. Do you remember that one time when I collapsed?
Yeah, it was right after I came back to life. It was pretty freaky.
That was caused by Arrow's missing memories, too.
Affirmative.
So, what are the risks?
Building a temporary bridge is an untested measure. It is currently unclear what potential effects this could have on Arrow's mind. And of course, the same risk applies to Ringo as well, since—
Great, so it's a total shot in the dark. What's the plan, Ringo?
We break the seal. That runs us the risk of getting discovered, but it also allows us to track down— But, having said that, this is about you, Arrow.
Could I have some time to think about it? This is a lot to take in all at once.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Let's regroup later then.
Ringo? Let me explain. Understood? Urgent action required.
Please, come in. This is a job request from the Devil Summoner, Nana. Thanks to your cooperation, Yatagarasu has permitted the exploration. It seems Nana would like your help once. I will call her over to explain. Then allow me to notify.
Hey, as always, I got permission to explore the facility. Our goal is to investigate what's creating the lost numbers and eliminate the cause.
Gonna hit them at their source, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Will you be okay? It didn't seem...
Mm-hmm. No problem.
Okay. It's in Hachigaya, right?
Man. Straight into the mouth of hell.
We can't keep letting the lost numbers run rampant.
You're right.
I'll go on ahead and wait for you.
We should go too.
Do you have any other... Please, come...
Yo! Looking great! How's this grab ya? Get me material. Welcome! Will this be all? Thanks. Will this be all? Thanks. Will this be all? Thanks. Won't this be all? Thanks. Will 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 this be all? Thanks. Need anything else? I better see you back here.
A great power may grace our stage. You wish to register this demon? Are you certain? 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 This demon, 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 are you certain? This demon. Are you certain? Today, a new demon may join our cast. Which strikes your fancy? Now, make your choice. Make your choice. What use could this demon be? What skills shall they inherit? Are you prepared for this?
Well, I... Allow me to
What skills shall they inherit? Are you prepared for this?
Let's do this.
What use could this demon be? Ah, What use could this demon be? Magnificent. What use could this demon be? What skills shall they inherit? Are you prepared for this? Thank you. Until next time.
I shall face you.
Let's roll.
Smart choice. This should do it. Thank you.
Well, I can hardly refuse. Yeah, this is all I need. Here goes.
Let me know if you need help. You want to buy that? Thanks. You want to wear it out?
This'll do.
You want to buy that? Thanks. You want to wear it out?
Keep your guard up.
You want to buy that? Thanks. You want to...
I'll play it safe.
Are you still here? See ya.
Welcome.
Arrow?
What?
Let me be clear.
No.
That's wrong.
What?
Just between us.
What?
Wretches.
Welcome.
Saizo.
Thanks.
Right. Well.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah. What?
But...
Huh?
Hey!
I'm heading out.
Listen. Ye beyond humanity. Be gone.
What are you thinking?
You got it.
We're lacking intel on this.
Time for a deep freeze!
What?
My turn.
Here I come.
You know the drill.
I got this.
We need to watch ourselves.
Entertained.
I won't let you down.
As long as we work together, we got this.
Take it away.
Get lost.
We'll take them.
Let me see.
That's your cue.
Go for it, Arrow. I got this one, Saizo.
Unforgettable.
You know what
Let's
to
roll.
Do. You know what to do.
Yeah, good plan.
Hope this works.
Here goes.
Foolish to resist.
Too late for regrets now.
We gotta win this.
Got it.
No matter what.
See that
go for it, Melody.
Don't give me orders.
Unforgettable.
Not bad at all.
Here goes.
Take it away.
That's it, Saizo.
No problem.
Boosting physical parameters.
What's our opener?
This'll turn the tables.
Strong.
Let's roll.
Be on your guard.
That should do it.
This ought to do it. Ice cold.
What's our opener?
Let's roll.
That'll work.
Go for it, Ringo.
I hear you.
What are you thinking?
I'll try. That's the ticket.
That should work.
You got it.
Got it, Ringo. Guess it wasn't good enough.
Let the rebels begin. Dinner time!
Useless.
What are you thinking?
Sure.
It's all you.
That's it, Saxo.
You got it.
They're strong.
Here I come.
Gotta try.
That's it, Melody.
You don't have to tell me.
Love to see it. Gotta say.
Yeah,
that's
good
your
plan.
You got this, Ringo.
I hear you.
You know the drill.
See that
don't
be a hero.
Go, Arrow.
Appreciate the advice.
What are you doing?
Too late for regrets now.
How about this?
Damn it! Die! How is this?
You know the drill. Don't be a hero.
Yeah!
We need to watch ourselves.
Initiating sync.
I won't let you finish this.
Tired out, Melody?
Just to be safe.
That'll work.
Don't count me out yet.
Take it away.
Roam away, Melody.
I'll handle it. You like that? You're too reckless.
Ooh, take it away.
Man. Don't count me out yet.
Close.
That's good. I'll be okay.
We gotta win this.
Let's promise it.
Give him hell, Ringo.
Can you handle this?
What are you doing?
You know what to do.
That's the ticket.
Go, Arrow.
On it, Billy. Nailed it.
Come, my Bloodstar servants.
Got so nerve.
I'm gonna do it. That's not good.
Useless.
It's my time.
Go time.
Good idea.
You know what to do.
I hear you.
They're strong.
Let's finish this.
That'll work. Do it, Melody.
You think you can order me around?
All according.
Let's roll. Good idea.
You got this, Ringo.
I hear you.
We'll take them, okay.
Ooh, that'll work.
That should work.
Freeze you where you stand!
I underestimated you.
I'd say see you in hell, but I got places to be.
Yo.
Thank you.
Report. Scanning records. Affirmative. Ion is... a major step forward. However, continue the mission.
I know we can win this. Playing it safe.
Heya.
Cool. What? Let's do this.
Huh?
Yo. What? No. Yeah.
All done.
Will this be all? Will this be all? Thanks. Anything else? Don't break it.
A great power may grace our stage. You wish to register this demon? Are you certain? 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 This demon, are you certain? This demon, are you certain? This demon, are you certain? Now, make your choice. What use could this demon be? What use could this demon be? What skills shall they inherit? Are you prepared for this? What skills shall they inherit? Are you prepared for this?
Aha.
I trust you can handle.
Witness the vestiges of life. This day. This demon. But can you pay the price? This demon. Which strikes your fancy? Now, make your choice. What use could this do? What use could this demon be? What use could this demon be? What use could this demon be? What skills shall they inherit? What skills shall they inherit? Are you prepared for this?
If that's so, let me accompany you.
Now, make your choice. Ah, magnificent. Magnificent. Ah, magnificent. Until...
Hey, Ringo. Something's been bugging me. Based on what Fig was saying, Iron Mask should have had the Blue Covenant, right? But Zenin had the Blue. We all saw that. And Iron Mask is obviously still alive. So how did he transfer the Covenant to Zenin? Did he use some fancy trick like Mangetsu?
That seems unlikely. Mangetsu's research on the Covenants was extensive and complex, as was his understanding of the mind, memory, and other abstractions. It would have been extremely difficult for Iron Mask to match his level of understanding in a single year alone.
But how'd he transfer his covenant to the Zoma, then?
Maybe after Iron Mask took the Blue Covenant, Zenin killed him.
I guess that'd make sense. Which would mean he came back to life, like we did. Or...
He's right. The real Iron Mask is already dead. The man behind that mask now.
Man, how many plot twists is this now?
So it really was true.
That would explain a lot of things.
It happened before you agents of Ion showed up. Iron Mask suddenly stopped seeing me in person.
Probably because you'd instantly see he didn't have the Blue Covenant anymore.
That, and he probably knew he couldn't keep up the charade in front of me.
So that's why you were on the run from Phantom.
Yes. I wanted my Covenant to go to my Iron Mask. No one...
But if you knew that this whole time, why didn't you say anything?
All you needed to know was that Iron Mask was gathering the Covenants, and he needed to be stopped. Am I wrong? As long as you've got all the actors and props you need, nobody cares who's wearing the costumes, right?
So the reason you're going after Iron Mask is...
I will make him pay. But that doesn't matter right now. We were discussing what we'd do about the Purple Covenant. What's it going to be, Arrow?
I think I want to try Flamma's idea. Saizo asked about potential risks to unsealing the Covenant. It sounds like there might not be any real benefit to it anyway. But I need to know why I'm here. Why I'm alive. I think... if I'm going to see this fight through.
Alright. Then let's head to the Soul Matrix.